에티오피아에 도착했습니다. 저희를 가이드해줄 레베니아입니다. 탕크티 농장주의 딸이에요. In this year, COE will be heard in Ethiopia. COE?
COE, yeah. It's going to be heard.
I want to know what kind of coffee will be on COE. You don't participate in COE?
The requirement, the screen size.
Yeah. 호텔에 도착했습니다. 에티오피아 호텔. 이쪽 날씨는 진짜 가을 같아요. 습도도 좋고 먼지만 빼면 진짜 좋네요. 에티오피아. 시다모의 상징물이라고 합니다. 뒤에 이거 시다모의 상징물, 시다마의 상징물.
그것도 맞다. San Marino.
Gedeo.
Gedeo means where the gachapa is included.
The gachapa include Gedeo.
Gedeo, Gedeo, gachapa, Kochare.
Kochare, the gachapa. And all this area.
Many studies.
Yeah. Mm. Many small cities.
Small cities.
Small cities.
Small cities.
Gedeo.
Gedeo is small. Kochare is small.
Small.
Irga
chapa
is small.
Ah, Irga chapa is small.
Yeah.
Gedeo small이네.
Gedeo is big.
Gedeo is
small. All total Gedeo.
Irga chapa, yeah. Irga chapa, Gedeo, Kochare is in Gedeo.
In Gedeo.
SNNTR. Gedeo, Gedeo three town. Gedeo.
Kochare.
Kochare.
Okay.
And other also.
Kebella.
Yeah. Kebella. Good.
Gedeo가 구, Gedebi 동, Egachepu가 동, Kochare가 동, Kebella가 동입니다. 그 안에 포함된 지금부터가 Gedeo입니다. 이게 가든 커피는요, 농부가 커피가 심어져 있던 곳 근처에 살고 있대요. 걔들이 커피를 심은 게 아니래요. 근데 플랜테이션 커피는 농부들이 그 심었대요. 심고
가든 커피는 원래 그냥 자연으로 나 있는
그냥 자연적으로 나 있는 것뿐이고 되게 작대요.
근데 농부들이 거기다가 살고
그냥 그것뿐이에요. 그리고 대신에 플랜테이션 커피는 정말 드물대요. 얘가 최후에 여기뿐이래요. 플랜테이션 커피는.
마음 놓고 잘 하는 거 아니야? 지금 그 농사 짓는 거 아니야?
그러니까 자기가. 농사를 지으려면 엄청 규모가 커야 되고 두 번째로 농사를 지으려면 워싱 스테이션이 있어야 되기 때문에 굉장히 규모가 큰 경우가 많대요. 근데 얘가 최후에는 여기 하나밖에 없대요. 거의 플랜테이션 커피는. 대부분이 다 가든 커피라고 합니다. 그리고 포레스트는 진짜 큰 숲에
그러니까
거기 들어가서 커피를 따오는 거죠.
살고 사는 게 아니고 따와?
그렇다고 봐야 되지 않을까요?
그러면 아까 그 엘리게이터는 뭐야? 엘리게이터 보면
엘리게이트는 그거는 그냥 얘기만 해줬는데 엘리게이트 커피는 커피가 비가 안 온대요. 거기는 물을 직접 가서 계속 줘야지 자라는 거라고 하네요.
이거 말이 통통해. 포레스트 똑같은 거 있지.
그렇게 얘기하면 너 물어봐야 될 것 같아.
그렇게 엘리게이트가 스펠링이 뭔데?
그건 잘 모르겠어요.
네 개구만. 포레스트, 가든, 플랜테이션, 그 다음에
그리고 엘리게이트.
Alligator means spelling alligator coffee.
Alligator?
Yeah. Okay, okay, yeah, yeah, sorry, sorry.
He has it.
Oh, nice.
What is alligator?
Alligator.
I'll show you when you arrive.
Okay.
Okay, okay.
Oh, okay.
Irrigation means there is a water pipe.
Water pipe. Ah.
So, water pipe.
Yeah,
there is a water pipe through the soil.
Yeah.
That will give water for the coffee.
Well, why? That reason there is no rainy?
There is rain.
Yeah.
But coffee needs rain. And the rain might not be the same. So we collect the rain.
Yeah.
The rain water.
Yeah.
In a big reservoir. And then we irrigate it to the coffee.
What's the difference? Plantation and irrigate. Difference.
Plantation and irrigated are almost same. When you do plantation, you need to irrigate it. Otherwise, it's going to be very hard. Because it's big, it's huge, so you may not get enough
water?
Enough water from the rain. Mm. So you don't need to expect rain all the time.
Okay. Then forest coffee has no owner?
Forest coffee?
Yes.
There is no owner.
No owner.
But the people around it.
Around it only.
They own it.
They own it.
Garden.
Yeah, but they don't do anything for it. Because it's in a forest.
Yeah.
So they don't water it.
Yeah.
It's just by nature.
By nature. But garden coffee is.
But garden coffee, the farmer. It has a single owner.
Yes.
So the farmer will take care of it. It's usually 1 hectare, 2 hectare. It's very small.
Okay.
They will get only like 8 to 10 quintals.
Wow.
It's very small.
Your farm area. How much?
It's 85 hectare.
Oh, 85 hectare.
85 hectare. 85? Yeah. 크다. Coffee farm area
average? It's more than 30 hectares.
More than 30 hectares. Okay.
몇 hectare?
예, 적어도 30 hectare 이상은 된다는 거죠.
오, 30
hectare. 예, 그 정도는 돼야 이제 그 시설을 할 거니까.
이렇더라, 30평이 돼.
진짜 큰 거죠.
그룹.
Yeah, many many group. For example, we have 418 small scale farmers. We help them to give them presents, and also we pay premiums if we sell our coffee in higher price. Because of that, they want to deliver their coffee to us. So most of the time, from 418 growers, farmers,
yeah,
we can get 15 container.
15 container.
15.
You help?
Huh?
On your farm, 15 container?
No. From this around farmers, small. They can. We can collect.
Yeah.
And make. 15. For example, from 100 hectare,
yeah,
we can get 3 containers.
100 hectare, 3 containers. But you have small farmers.
Small farmers.
You make 15 containers.
Yes.
Okay.
We can make.
You can make.
Oh.
But we usually do. 6 or 7.
6 or 7 container.
From them.
Ah, is collect.
Yeah.
From them 6 or 7, and your own.
Uh-huh.
Almost 8.
Yeah, almost.
8. Okay. Very good.
모은다는 얘기가
그렇죠.
소벌로.
그러니까 1년에 지금 85헥타르라 했잖아요. 그
your only your farm. 하비스트
3 컨테이너
3 컨테이너 85 헥타르 3 컨테이너
거의 맞네요. 거의
because organic.
아, organic.
아, 얘가 봐.
지금 도착.
내가
지금 도착했습니다.
칸케티는
He might come and take away the pain. He might come and take it all away. Dustin?
He might bring the rain.
Oh, keep breathing on the bound. He might come and take it all away. He might come and take it all away. Oh, when you feel like coming by, pray.
Come on, keep steady.
Then, salam, no? Then, I'll let you.
Salam.
Yes, she.
I've
been waiting here. Chicken scratch prayers come to pass. I have ripped out the last of me. I've been wasting here. I feel tired.
Ceremony 해주시고 계십니다. 10명의 자녀를 두고 계시고 진짜 아늑해요. 집이 정말 신기할 만큼 아늑하네요.
아볼 베레카 아볼 베레카
베레카
스웨덴 가냐
대가체표의 아침.
the elevation from?
It is far from Irgacheppe, 30 kilometers. It's far from Irgacheppe. The distance.
I don't know Elena, Elige, what's the name? Elige.
시장인가?
በሳይት ገብተን
ይሄን ባሻ ያላከተ
አዎ በፎጌ በሳይት መግቢያው አልፈነዋለሁ አዎ ብዙ ይደረግ
Salam.
Oh, flower. Many flower.
The flowers.
Flower.
봉오리가 맺은 거.
October.
October?
In October. It's shut down and then coming.
Every year, harvest time, October, from October to December to December.
Yeah.
This is.
It was planted 4 years ago.
4 years ago. It is. First.
That's why, but it can grow very tall.
Very tall.
Yeah, not actually. Not over this size.
Over this size.
Maybe this is the maximum.
Maximum.
Typical가 갈색이거든 잎사귀가 끝에가. 끝이 그래. 그리고 법은 이게 갈색이 다 티피카라고 하더라고.
False banana.
False banana.
It doesn't have a fruit.
Yeah.
It has a little different with the banana, but it looks banana.
Yes. Okay.
That's banana.
Yeah.
This is my YouTube. Thank you.
Now
you guys are manager here.
Yeah. 5 hectare. Only.
This.
Only.
4 year, 5 year.
5 year.
Yeah, there.
So
7-4, 1-1-2 is that one.
7-4-1-2 is
that one.
That one. Here is many variety.
Yeah,
F59. Kind of variety.
Special variety.
This is.
Yes.
What is 5-9?
Let me show you flowers.
He said this is very special.
Five nine.
Named 5-9.
Yeah.
His name 5-9.
Yeah.
이게.
Sir, you want a picture?
Yeah. I always heard only Harium.
Yeah.
But here. You sector block
aroma aroma 탑다 이거
5-9 이래요 그러니까 이름이 붙은 게 아니고
let me write
to you
yeah tears can help
small cherry
a small cherry
yeah
4 years it help good cherry
after 4-5 years you have a good lot of cherry.
Lot of cherry
yeah
different like that this also 5-9
no
5-9
there
ah there 5-9
this one. Is 7-4-1-2-12
7-1-1-12
this one
7-1-1-12 5-9
24, 1, 3.
Yeah.
If you were here in harvest time, you'll love. I love cupping pasta.
Hello. 네, 지금은 캉케티 농장에 다른 블록으로 왔습니다. 다른 블록이고 이 농장의 마스터 하지에게 여기는 어떤 블록인지 한번 물어보겠습니다.
This side. Marcos do bay fundado. Duro bay aqui.
This block more tall, taller yeah. than before. Yeah. This block stands more yeah. tall.
Yeah. The plant again. The plant. Eh?
What kind of variety here?
Eh?
What kind of variety here?
1377.
1377?
Yeah.
Wow, all different.
Yeah.
1377.
77.
Only one variety?
Yes. This part, this block?
Yeah. Block 5?
5, yes.
Block 5?
5. finish it, shall we?
Give them water or give them some kind of organic source,
uh-huh.
yeah. that kind of thing,
yeah.
usually?
Yeah. English.
Yeah. Marty translate to English. Ask Ethiopia, I'm going to go to Nigeria, coffee Africa, Nigeria.
This is Kankete's farm. This tree specifically planted 5 years ago. And the variety is called
1377 is variety name?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Yeah, the variety came in Ethiopia for first time in 1977.
Mm-hmm.
That's why it's called
1377.
Now it's flowering to give fruits for the next harvest.
Okay.
Which happened in from October to December.
Mm-hmm.
We plant organic materials with organic compost and we don't use any chemical fertilizers. It's just only organic materials.
Harvest?
Yeah.
How many blocks in Kankete farm?
11.
11 blocks?
Yeah.
Oh. Each block have 1 hectare?
No. Oh. No 1 hectare. About 5 up to 10.
Oh, 11 blocks. Each one block have 5 to 11 hectares.
Ah.
Yes.
4 up to 4. 3, 4. Different.
Different.
3, 4, 5. 6 is also here.
Yeah.
8 is also here.
Mm.
But additionally, 11 block.
11 block.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Thank you.
Mr. Haji.
Yeah.
Cherry. Yeah.
Difficult. One tree. Ne andize. Ye buna idimena idigati wosinali.
The number of cherries per one tree depends on the tree age. So for example, if the tree is fully grown, it can give to 2,000 kg to, 3,000 kg per
2,000?
Kg. Berry. Freno
oh,
indike.
Oh, berries.
Cherry. Yeah.
Berry?
1,000 cherries?
Yeah.
One tree, 1,000 cherry?
Uh-huh, 2,000 cherry. Like, one foot, one, two, three, and
One saw is
small because it's organic. So the production is small.
Foggy washing station에 도착했습니다. 여기도 칸케티 농장의 소유입니다. Foggy washing station. 여기가 작년 진짜 많이 썼던 커피들이 수확되던 곳이죠. 칸케티 농장 가보니까 진짜 수확 체계적으로 잘하고 있던데요. 여기도 굉장히 깨끗합니다. 와. 살롬.
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 대나라초.
와. 마지막 핸드픽을 하고 있다고 합니다. Oh, I understand. In Korea, this is parchment.
Yeah, this is parchment.
Washi. Wow, what did they collect? Even if I cannot see what is wrong. Salon, salon, salon. Amazing. What? Wow. Wash it.
Yeah.
Excellent business. 진짜 어마어마합니다. 이 뒤에 쌓여있는 게 전부 다 파치먼트 상태 워시드 커피만 모여있고요. 살롱 규모가 굉장히 크네요. 아이고 상태. 와, very clean. Coffee is very clean. This is natural?
This is natural.
Oh, can I?
Natural?
Yeah.
Green coffee.
Green coffee.
The small size. Like defect.
Ah, small size like defect. Okay.
Foggy.
Mm-hmm. Oh. Smells really good. Ah, 정말 어마어마하네요. 상태가 진짜 좋습니다. 딱 봐도.
엑스퍼먼트 했잖아.
이거는 피베리 노출이라고 합니다. 역시 와서 봐야 좋은 걸 건질 수 있네요. 이거 진짜 궁금하네.
아, 피베리 내추럴하네.
아, 역시 와 봐야 합니다. 이게 알고 보니까 피베리 내추럴이라고 하네요. Can you buy this one?
사드니아.
사드니아? 피베리 내추럴? They will copy this one.
맞다,
아, 아.
피베르
쭈? 아, 여기 finish 브레드. 아, 랍차 랍차. I think it's very unique. 피베르 natural Ethiopia. In Korea. I never did. 티아 커피.
커피, 커피. Drying bed.
Okay, I understand.
We have around this Foggy site. Foggy site, we have member. Outgrowers.
Garden coffee.
Farmer. Outgrowers farmer.
Yeah.
We call they are our members, Kankati members.
Kankati members.
418 farmers outgrowths we have.
Kankete have.
We collect red cherry from there. These are round.
These are round. All around. Wow. And then
Collect here and we dry here. We buy from there.
And then we weigh in, and then we sort the green.
Sort the green.
Yeah. And this way.
Oh.
But this is they put it for storage.
Whoa. What?
But they put the cherry this way.
Oh, cherry.
Yeah.
Here.
For the purple.
Purple. Benny.
Come.
Wow. It is the demo.
So
machine.
The cherry will come this way. And now it's not made correctly because they remove some parts. As you can see, they remove some parts because there is no coffee now. And then it goes to this is a sieve.
Select
coffees. And then the grade one coffee comes this way.
Whoa.
And then we'll go either this tank or this tank. Uh-huh. And the second grade will go
Second.
And the third grade will go.
This is good grade.
And then soaking will be there.
Soaking.
Again.
Oh, you also have soaking?
Yeah, for soaking. And then we wash it here again on the channels.
You almost like double wash it.
Yeah. We remove the mucilage
First fermentation
and then washing.
Washing.
And then after
soaking
and then drying.
Amazing. I saw many processing in YouTube, but I never seen like that.
Nice. Yeah. I'm glad you like it.
워싱 스테이션인데 여기 더블 워시드예요. 그냥 워시드가 아니고 에티오피아인데 진짜 어마어마하네요. 더블 워시드 하고 요 기계는 세다니아의 브라더가 만든 머신입니다. 칸케티 농장의 실험
런치입니다. 뭐 런치 타임?
실험.
하니.
하니.
하니 프로세스.
You made honey process?
아니 그쪽 그네.
I have tasted real honey process from Nordic Approach. They have some kind of vegetable-like taste.
Vegetable.
Vegetable and melon-like when honey, but I don't know this one.
Ethiopia. Foggy, abaya, and the coffee type is yogurt. This washing station is called Foggy because the town is called Foggy as well. We start this washing station 10 years ago and we were making or processing coffee from the outgrowers around the farmers. We have around 418 outgrowers who collectively as red cherry, they sold red cherries for us. We process that cherry either washed or natural and then we export it to everywhere in the world. We try a lot of experimental coffees in this washing station. We were doing great so far. We're happy and we are Kankete.
Together. We are here. Say hello. Very good. 여기는 두 번째 워싱 스테이션입니다.
It's called Haru.
Haru?
That one is in Buji. This one is Gedo.
Gedo.
Border. Buji. Border.
Border. Wow, it is also very big.
Okay.
Hello. Hello, I'm okay. 여기가 더 크네요. 여기는 하루 워싱 스테이션입니다.
They go out for lunch.
아, 런치. 여기도 여전히 큰 하루 스테이션. 살롱.
Shama.
Shama. Shama. Shama.
This is the new bed we see.
I 농장은 코초 코초레입니다. 코초레에 있는 워싱 스테이션 없고 드라이만 하는 곳입니다. 오.
아, 여기. 아,
여기. You guys see this?
Does he know how to fix it? Yeah,
tire. Yeah. Car tire.
To take out air.
Take out air.
Yeah. My brother fixed this one.
Oh. Ah.
So just open this one.
Yeah.
And then you take out air.
Ah. Air. Mm. Very good.
Yeah. From the tire. Yeah.
Mm. I think it is cool. It can be controlled mainly.
Yes.
지금 햇빛이 참 좋아가지고 되게 이쁘게 잘 나옵니다.
하나로.
드물게 칸케티에서 워싱 스테이션 없이 그냥 드라잉 베드만 가지고 운영한 곳입니다. 여기서 무산소 발효 내추럴도 한 것 같고요. 굉장히 기대되는 커피가 많습니다. 좋은 내추럴 커피가 많이 나올 것 같네요. 재밌는 게 이쪽 주변에는 보면 일반 가든 커피에서도 자기들이 직접 내추럴 하는 곳들이 굉장히 많았어요. 그냥 차 타고 오면서도 많이 보였었거든요. 그 부분이 굉장히 특이합니다. 보통 주변에 커피 나무가 있어도 자기 마당에 이런 배드를 만들어 놓고 건조하는 곳은 없었는데 요 동네는 진짜 많이 하네요. 지나오면서 봐도 내추럴 커피가 굉장히 맛있어서 그런 거 아닌가 싶기도 하고. 여긴 그러니까 되게 재밌어요. 창고랑 저런 창고랑 창고랑 창고 발효 탱크 드라잉 배드 드라이할 수 있는 배드만 있습니다. 칸케티 농장 스타일의 배드라고 하네요. 좀 다르죠? 저쪽에 나무로 만들어진 거랑 이쪽이랑 다르죠? 건조를 하고 있습니다. 여기 오늘.
렛멘트 점프트. 아. 안 되구나. 피베리스.
피베리. 아, 됐. 오. 피베리 내추럴.
This one. It's PBA.
굉장히 새로운 시도 같네요. 보면 칸케티 농장은 소비자들이 좋아할 만한 것들을 많이 인지하고 있는 것 같아요.
피베리 means a bean with one. For example, this bean.
I know piberi.
Yeah.
Flavor.
The flavor is very good.
Very good.
For piberi, it's very good because it's concentrated in one. Most of the time, beans are two. So, or the aroma will be concentrated in one bean instead of two beans.
Yeah.
So, piberis taste, but their skin size is very small. Yeah, something like that.
Korea, sweet.
Thank you.
오.
I always like. Okay. 굉장히 특이한 곳으로 가고 있습니다. 저 지역은 어딘가.
계곡을 건너고 이상한 통로를 지나서
Hello.
(웃음) 3마리나 모였어요, 제 앞에. 양 3마리.
오! 베니, 땡큐.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten.